all the way down. Of course, they want to get the uphill to avoid the water. And you get other beetles, Keto corporates. They come and steal the ball. So this boy does all the hard work collecting, rolling. The other boy just pushes him off, takes the ball, and he goes, "Hey, ladies, look what I got." Nature is fascinating. So this is your plum colour. You can see it's got like a purple sheen.
Yeah.
When the sun shines, you get this nice iridescent purple just coming through. I don't know if you saw he did, I climbed on top of his ball like that.
Yeah.
He does a 360.
Yeah.
He needs to figure out where the sun is so he can calibrate his GPS. Catch where the sun is, and then he carries on. And if he knows the direction,
so he knows
to push.
Where he's going. Yeah.
Really cool. Our nature is truly one flying there.
It's amazing what people will steal now.
Exactly. The audacity.
But he's spreading seeds. And
100%.
Nutrients.
100%.
It's incredible.
If you really delve deep into the smaller things, you'll realize how perfect the system is until you throw the humans into the mix.
Yeah, he's even digging it into the earth.
Yeah, sometimes, and unfortunately, we get a few guests who are only obsessed with the big five. They want to not see anything
else.
We have a guest that comes, regular guest. It comes almost yearly, him and his wife, and they are leopard. Don't even consider stopping at an elephant. Stop for a boat. Bad news. Bad news for you. And he listens to the radio, eh? He knows.
What message?